Practical Kanji Lecture Lesson 78. Hello guys, I'm Kamonohashi. Here is Japanese Practical Kanji Lecture and this is Lesson 78. Let's begin today's lesson. Today's Japanese Practical Kanji is this. Main meaning of this kanji is power. In onyomi reading you can read lik and ryok. In kunyomi reading you can read chikara and rikimu. Mu for the writing of rikimu as okurigana. In Japan, we studied kanji very schoolwide at elementary school. Example kanji words: taiyoku, physical fitness, ouyoudoku, applied skill. Example sentence of this kanji.
彼は友達から怪力男と呼ばれている。
He is called as a superhuman strength man by his friends. How was this practical kanji lecture? That's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you tomorrow.
Thank you for your watching. Let's subscribe Kamonohashi channel. Check another Kamonohashi's stuffs on the web. See you next lecture!